There are a lot of jobs I could not do. Like one of my friends is a flight attendant. I could never do that. I'd be too much of a jerk in an actual emergency, you know? Because like you give that whole safety speech at the beginning of the flight and nobody pays attention to you. That would drive me nuts. If we actually crashed, I'd be like, oh, look who wants to know where all the stuff is, huh? Yeah, Sudoku's not so fucking important anymore. You need an infant life vest? I bet you do.